Jersey side of the jail undergo renovations, and the realities of life in an open dorm has everyone, including staff like Officer Rodriguez, on guard.
It's myself, with 74 inmates.
One more time, tell them on deck, get your neighbors up.
I have to say, regardless of what's going on around me at all times, your whites, your blacks, and your Hispanics, they will usually monitor their own people. Some people will fall victim to some of these guys and some of what they do, their games.
There's different personalities, different races, so some people get on that.
We all wax in person, so this time we go, this time we go.
Everything gets separated to races, you know?
You got the Hispanic, then you got the white, then you got the black.
With so many factions, it's an open question as to how these inmates will adapt to their new surroundings.